Well, you know, I was saying earlier that the next competition's a surprise.
Yeah.
I was actually reading the our sheets here at ringside.
Okay.
It's actually not a surprise.
What is it?
We'll tell you what it is in a few minutes.
Oh, cool. I'm guessing.
Oh, wow! Great move!
That'll grab your attention.
Who can capitalize? Primo all fired up.
Cover now, everybody!
Kelly just told Primo to shut up.
It doesn't matter. AJ with the cover.
Oh, AJ! And Naomi kicks out as this Broadway continues.
Let's take another look right here. Oh, is AJ's building momentum. Check this out right here. Tilt-a-whirl into a DDT by AJ.
Well, you gotta be impressed with AJ.
I'm really impressed. He's done a great job, as has Naomi.
Cover!
Hook of the leg here and a kick out by Naomi. This is a great matchup. I cannot believe I'm actually saying that, folks, but this is a great matchup here tonight on NXT.
It really is, and it just goes to show how much these girls want to be WWE divas.
Who will be the next breakout diva? We move closer to the round. Spinning heel kick by Naomi. Cover, hook of the leg, and kick out. Kicks out as Josh Matthews refuses to call this one down the middle.
This has been the best match so far of NXT. I want to see it continue a little bit longer.
It's been the best match of this season, that's for sure.
That's what I said.
And again, AJ.
And in the submission.
The octopus. Tap out. Tap out. Tap out. Go to sleep. Do whatever you do. AJ wins.
Here's your winner, AJ.
Absolute overkill. A huge win. Very impressive by AJ. Wow. Hey, that's not the next breakout diva. I don't know who is.
Yeah, but come on, Josh. You can't take anything away from Naomi.